set up, and the cords weren't working. The phone line was not working at the high school basketball gym he was at. The 1-2. Little flare, shallow center. It'll drop in for a base hit, and Myrtle Beach grabs a 1-0 lead. Easy chug home for Rogers. Penny Oliver trying to stretch it to a double throw from angle, tag by the second baseman Peter, and it's tardy. It's an RBI double for Carlos Penny Oliver. It's 1-0 Myrtle Beach.